Does a business need a website? Yes. Definitely. You need a very good website. A professionally designed, engaging, lead-catching, and brand-differentiating website. Here's why. Reason number one. Your business needs to be found online. In 2019, 97% of people go online to find a local business, and 93% of online experiences begin with a search engine. There are 3.5 billion searches on Google per day. In fact, there are lots of people in your area, searching for your exact service online right now. If you don't have a website, guess who will get their business? Your competitors. Not you. Reason number two. Consumers won't consider a business without a website. Consumers expect companies to have an online presence. People are more likely to do business with a company they trust, and a website is the first place they go to know about you, and check your credibility. Your website is your number one marketing channel. Websites allow business owners to build credibility, and distinguish themselves from their competitors. Consumers will consider a company less professional, and less trustworthy, if it does not even have a website. Reason number three. Consumers use websites to find, and engage with businesses. According to the Digital Consumer Study in 2017, 63% of consumers primarily use a company's website to find and engage with businesses. That is a lot of consumers, and you definitely don't want to miss the opportunity to engage with them. Reason number four. Social media reach is diminishing. Facebook, as well as other social media platforms, regularly update their rules and search algorithm. After each search algorithm update, organic reach will generally be plummeted. What does this mean for your Facebook page? Well, likely a large percentage of your followers will not see your Facebook page posts anymore. Reason number five. You have control of your business. If you think that your business does not need a website because you are on Facebook, think twice. As I have mentioned above, Facebook and other social media platforms regularly update their search algorithm. Your business could be vanished from the internet in a split of second, and this will be a disaster for your business. If you count on Facebook and other social media platforms to promote your business, you are putting your business on other people's hands. Reason number six. A website brings you endless and long-term traffic. Fresh and high-quality contents are what Google likes. If you post high-quality and engaging posts on your website, Google will rank them high on search results. That is how people find you and send you long-term traffic from the internet. It always works, and has never failed. This allows you to have control of your business, and not just counting on other people's mercy. We now live in a digital age. If you want consumers to choose your company, you need to be found online, meaning, you need a website. You needed one the day you started your business, but better late than never. A business website doesn't have to be fancy, or expensive. However, it should be attractive, engaging, and able to fulfill immediate gratification that consumers expect. This means that visitors land on your website, they should be able to easily find out. Who are you? What do you offer? How do I contact you? We can create a clean and engaging website for your business at a very affordable investment. For more details, please contact us from the information at the end of the video. You can also reach us, or see our portfolio by clicking the links below the video. We are happy to bring your business to the next level.